Thank you very much.
The people showing excitement while receiving protective gears from the federal lawmaker for precautionary measures on COVID-19. A member representing Egor and Ikpoba-Okha federal constituency, Jude-Ise Idehen, said the purpose of the exercise is to ensure that people stay safe and sensitize them on the dangers inherent in failing to take precautions to contain the virus. The federal lawmaker, who was represented by his director general, Mr. Amadasun, advised the people to always wash their hands, use hand sanitizers, practice social distance, or stay at home.
The honorable member representing Ikpoba-Okha and Egor federal constituency, right honorable Jude-Ise Idehen, decided in his own little way for members of his constituency to prepare them against this pandemic, because prevention happens to be the best thing. So he's providing sanitizers and face masks, and at the same time showing enlightenment about how to prevent contracting this COVID-19.
Some of the beneficiaries comment.
I thank Ise Idehen to provide all this thing to public for safety of our life.
May God empower him more and more.
God will bless him. God will reward them. Thanks double as they do. May continue in hand as it be so. Now God, now you go pay him back in Jesus' name.
We members of this park in Jemela, we are grateful. We thank Honorable Ise Idehen for bringing this item to us so that we'll be able to prevent this killer virus.
This way, you can also contribute quota is what we are seeing. Gave me a sanitizer and mask coverage. And that shows that he has interest of people at heart. And no wonder it's preventing the people.
The House of Representatives member representing Egor and Ikpoba-Okha federal constituency, Jude-Ise Idehen, promised to cushion the effect of the stay at home with stimulus packages. Efosa Uwangue reporting.